140,000 pounds of nuts stolen straight from an orchard in San Joaquin County. The walnuts worth $400,000. KCRA3's Melinda Meza live right now near Escalon with what farmers there are saying. Melinda.
Well, some growers we talked with say they believe that thieves are targeting walnuts because they're so expensive this year, costing about $2 a pound. And so this Escalon grower took a huge financial hit.
There's a lot of money, $400,000 worth of walnuts.
Nearly a $500,000 worth of walnuts stolen from the Gold River Orchard in Escalon. The thieves came to the processing plant in the middle of the night to pull off the largest walnut theft heist yet.
These were people that had the means. These were people that had the expertise to pull off something like that. And that's what's pretty frightening.
Bruce Blodgett with the San Joaquin County Farm Bureau says this is not the first time thieves have stolen from growers.
We've had some significant thefts in the past, but never to this extent.
The Farm Bureau says farmers spent at least a year nurturing these crops, getting them ready to process and to ship out.
Finally getting to that point in the market where the check's going to finally get there. And they walked on them.
These thefts are devastating to growers and could put some out of business. News of these thefts are causing some other growers to ramp up security.
We actually hired two securities during the harvest season from 5 p.m. till 6 a.m.
Make sure they're patrolling the area through the night, huh?
Yes, because over the years we've seen.
Well, the Sheriff's Department has not made any arrests. Meanwhile, the San Joaquin County Farm Bureau says it plans to push legislators to make tougher punishments for these types of crimes. Reporting live, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.